the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not. You okay?
Hey,
I hope not.
There's two cars on the list, Ese, and they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
Always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
Too short, but then again, it's not too long. I brought somebody with me, someone you might know.
I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been a brain to the family. She should get out the ghetto and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
Me and Master Aces.
Here we go, Holmes. Hey, man, the cars are upstairs.
What? How we gonna get them down?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.?
Motherfucker!
Hey, CJ, this walkie talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Caesarfield's final beat the tram up the hill.
Your home is your castle. And like most castles, there's always the one city less fortunate trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Intruder Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
I always knew I'd be successful, but there's a price to pay.
Hello, Pat.
Freedom, freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come knocking, I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security.
Hey, CJ, watch this. Nitro!
Night vision and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside,
follow me down the hill.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, depending on if they attend public school, stun guns, and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination Service. They do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous
place.
Okay,
Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick room. Hello, cop. What back to Danny the Otas? Get out of the fucking road!
Mother!
Holy shit! Fuck,
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. I think we lost her.
Mother!
There's a shortcut this way.
Can you have a proper wedding world?
Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Hey, back up, Holmes. Back up, back up.
Run, DJ. But if you want to die, hell with me. I can tell you what it's like. Get out of here.
Looking good, bro.